Well, I guess that's it. There's no one here to help us. Oh, wait. I forgot.
Hey, Reginald! You think you can help us?
Sorry, guys, but I can't help you.
What? What do you mean you can't help us?
I've broken down. So, there's nothing I can do to help you guys. You guys have to find someone else.
Oh, man! This sucks!
Well, I guess that's it. There's no one to help us.
Or maybe there is. Who said that?
Wait, you're back?
Yeah, I just went to go get some cards.
What the f- in the-
And I'm back as well.
Where were you guys? We needed you!
Oh, we just went to the fourth side to get some parts.
What did they do? Did they hurt you?
Nah.
Alright guys, let's get fixing. Wait!
Huh? We don't have enough parts.
Oh man!
Well, as they say, close enough is good enough. Now, how many pieces of wood do you have in there?
Now, let's see here. Yeah. Let's see here.
What? 4 pieces? That's not enough! Ugh. We're never gonna fix it.
I think Max, Steve, Roy, Derek, and the others are still there. But until they get back, I guess we better start fixing it.
Yeah, I'll go take the trucks.
Maybe they're right.
Can someone please get me out of here? I'm tired of sitting right here.
Okay, I'll get you out. Okay.
And what are you doing here anyway? Since they didn't have a scrap engine, I'm one of them.
Okay.
Then all day long, the engines went back and forth, getting parts to fix the shed.
I gotta rest. It's so hard. How do people do it?
Well, they just do. But we still have a lot to go.
Yeah, but how much longer?
You know what? I don't even know!
Hello, my name is David the Train, and my name is Ricky.
Get out of here, Ricky!
Okay. And for anyone that doesn't know, there is something weird going on. And if you know anything about it,
well, obviously you don't know about it because I'm the only one that knows, but there is something weird about...
I forgot what I was gonna say.
You meant to say there is something weird about Max lately.
Oh, yeah. There is something weird about Max lately. He has been acting strange. Very strange. You see, the night when he was being scared, and I calmed him down. He calmed down. But then the next night, he ran off. And no one's seen him since. So, if you know where Max is, well, obviously you don't. But if you ever see Max in a video or in a picture, please let me know. I don't know if he ran away or something, but we just need him here. So,
if you know where Max is,
go to davidthetrain.com. There is no website called that, Ricky. There is going to be one soon. Goodbye.
Okay.